So now we did all the triangles. It's time to do the hooking. It's okay if we start from here. You just take, see, you just go in, go up. See how I just pulled this rubber band back when I was going through here? And then you just hold the black piece down and see how I'm holding my loom? And then you do that. If it's up, that's okay. See how it stays? Then you just stick it right back. But then you just hold on to, you don't have to hold on to that one. And it should not be creating a joint drop. That's how it should look. That's how it's supposed to look. But you should do this next one so it won't fall off. It's really loose. Like that. So it won't fall off. Because it's really loose. Okay, now let's go back to the bottom. See how I'm holding the rubber bands back? I'm going in, I'm taking it, and I'm... See how my hook has two rubber bands? Then I take the black, I hold on to it, and then I pull. I have to pull to make a raindrop. And you might want to wiggle it so you create this kind of raindrop. See, I have two raindrops. You're going to, like, do that all the way up here. Okay, so see these triangle cap bands that we did? You push that back, and then you get the two rubber bands. See in the raindrops? See how they have one more rubber band left? That's this rubber band here. Because that's the rubber band that's holding the rubber bands together. You should not take that one. That's the one that keeps the rubber bands together. So you push it back, take it, hook it, like that. Push the rubber band back, take it, hook it. In the middle, it's easy. There's nothing in the middle. See how there's nothing in the middle? See that? There's nothing in the middle. Because there's no rubber bands in the middle. It's only like a triangle around it. So now we go to the next one. You just keep on pulling the rubber band back. You just do that all the way up. It's okay if you get stuck. If you're a beginner, you just go slow. But if you already know about these things, then you can already do it. But I'm doing this slow for beginners because some beginners might know how to do this stuff. See, I'm going slow. I'm going step by step. And see how I'm making raindrops? You should be creating raindrops like that. And when you hook them, see how the middle one's a little bit higher than these two? That's how it's supposed to be because this one's a little bit shorter and one peg's off. See how these are here? That's how the middle is a little bit higher. Oh, and if you're making a polar bear, I'm just stopping right here. If you want to make a polar bear.